Welcome back to Primal Gaming and our new plays. We're going to do one of the relatively new Hearthstone adventures. I am way behind the eight ball on a lot of these things. I haven't tried for a long time. So we're doing the Boomsday project. And I have literally no idea what it's like. Okay.
Interested in my necrium experiments? Just visit my recruiter.
This sounds interesting. So they're more puzzles than anything. Destroy the enemy hero.
Become a poison tester today. Just sign right here.
Wait, so... Oh, I see. So I can...
...with some pain tolerance testing. Try and knock him out.
Wait, okay. I am the recipient? Let me check my contract.
There you go. He's, yeah. Okay, so the idea is to that's curious. There's something like this in the what's that thing called?
Some minions can attack right away. Quick and painful.
In the that other thing. Okay, so if I do 6 damage, 7 damage, 8, 9, 9. I do this. I do this. And 3 left. Plants vs. Zombies had puzzled things, and they were quite good. So yeah, quite interesting.
I've seen this testing before. It can't be that bad, right?
So definitely this. Because that'll give him charge. He needs Wind Fury, otherwise he's not going to be able to attack twice. Give him this. Give him this. Yeah, they're straightforward so far. I mean, these are situations that wouldn't bloody happen at all.
The best scientists are willing to sacrifice.
This is interesting. So, step one, gotta take care of these. Next, we just progressively and these guys, really. Just gotta make sure placement is correct. Yep, cool, got it. Done.
Check that one off the list.
Great job, me. Oh, good old bloodthirsty berserker.
Oh, I shouldn't have signed in ink.
I don't have any armor. I can get armor. 6, 7, 8. Well, I can put them all down anyway. I want them all down. We'll do something. Is it? Do that. He's gonna gain a whole bunch more. What? I hadn't done a hit. He hadn't done his rush yet. Pretty sure he hadn't.
Stings a bit, but I'm sure it could be stronger. I'm fast and furious! Fast and furious!
There's two with rush. What's the go here?
I cannot do that.
Yeah, that... Is that a specific mechanic I'm not aware of?
I'm sure there's correction fluid somewhere. I'm fast and furious! In your face!
Now, do this, so he should charge again now. And that should be able to do the same. I don't get that. What is going on? Why can't he rush? Am I missing something? I honestly think that it could be broken.
Not quite potent enough, but do not give up. I'm fast and furious!
The problem is I need... him to get damaged in order to get... thingoed. Like, if I do this whirlwind now... I'm not gonna have the damage on the board. Yeah, see? And he can't charge anyway.
I cannot do that.
Why not?
I cannot do that.
There's something wrong there. I really don't know. That's weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna drop out of that one. I'll look it up later, but... Oh, jeez, one of the other ones for now, that's no problem there. But, yeah, that seems a bit... odd. I think something's amiss there.
Have you got an eye for perfection? Cloning is an exact science.
Right. Cloning. Mirrors.
Undo it. Versus test subject!
Creep looking test subject. Much as the boss's side of the battlefield, exactly.
Here we go again. Already the minion, sir.
Very good. Now, try to make an exact duplicate of my test subject's minions.
That's weird. Okay, what even? In what world would you want to do this? Ah, oh, that's clever.
Watch the fire on this one.
Bump. What's this thing?
Some minions may be able to attack right away. Be watchful.
Oh, so it's got to be health as well. Crikey. Could get interesting later on with buffs.
Not all your tools are used in every situation. Some may lead you astray.
Like that. I'm curious to know if for this one there is scenarios where you're actually killing your own stuff to make them work.
Sometimes the solution may be hidden. Keep an open mind.
Oh, curious. She's gonna be there. Quite curious. That's cool.
Nice work. Cloning gnomes is easy. Mostly.
Not half bad. Make sure you clone all my devilish charm.
This is interesting, isn't it? So, I need him gone. Him at my level. And let's waste a firebolt on a boar. Cute penguin. Okay, well now. Hoi. This is getting quite clever. This is quite fun. Holy crap. Oi. Three odd yetis. Oh god. So you. And then, oi. If I smite my own, he'll match. They're broken it. Because I can't do that. Bang, he's gone. Oh, well, no, I can do it. Oi. So sneaky. That one was clever. I'm worried. Ooh. Yay, go me. Oh, what? There's more. Okay, let's just continue to do the basic ones.
Why are you idling about? We have crops to grow.
Lovely. Battlefield clear. I do think there's something wrong with it. That's pretty. With that rush thing at the moment though.
Fabulous. We're on our way to a new strand of tasty psych melon.
Let's go. Okay, so do this. Pardon? And do this. Boom. And we do this. Hoi.
Even if they're our friends, they gotta go. We'll need the whole field.
Well, it's not going to have charge, is it? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, how curious. Very interesting. Girl. This is where I go. Good luck, buddy. Oh, it's great playing a poison card against that. That's really quite cool. I've never even seen the card. So I was thinking do backstab on him, then do that, but then I run out of mana.
Ah, these poor saps.
Hmm. Yeah, okay.
That's not a valid target.
What? I'm not gonna make my own bloody target. Good God, this is difficult. So I need that destroyed. I can do that with Viscerate. I can't do that to there. So that's got to be done by this, right? That's got to be done by thing. So bye. I'm going to eviscerate him and then backstab the spawn. The dagger was tricking me. What do you do?
Some of your minions can attack right away. Make good use of them.
Okay, so oh shit, I've only got, I can't do both of those.
My mouth is watering just at the
so it's 4 damage on the board. If I just smack them in. It's going to be 4 damage on the ward still, but he's going to be 7. And I'll be 4. I need 3 more. That's not going to work. I don't know. I really don't know, so let's try this. Yeah, then we're gonna be 6-7. Oh no, I got it. Mad thinking to myself. Okay, so you want him, him, and him to be there. And 2 to adjacent ones. So do... Let's try this. You, to there. You. There. You there. And you in the middle. Holy mackerel. Oh come on. Oh my god, there's a Deathwing up there. This is interesting. This is gonna be really hard. Are they just all plain vanilla things? It's got a card drawn on it too. How many cards are?
Tundra berries, golden grapes, oh, and stranglethorn bananas.
See, just start with that. Okay. So one damage to all minions. So him. Actually no, let's do it to one of the bigger ones because we've got four spells left. So let's just do it to Deathwing. I'll clear some more. Plenty of him again. Just heal me. Boom! I do like the concept of these, but... Shit.
How are we going to remove those?
Right. Start with that. And that. Okay, so I've got 4 damage. Shit. I'm running out of mana. Definitely can't clear the board. I'll tell you that much. Get halfway there. What about the whole coin thing? That's the thing though, I can't take him out. Shame she doesn't have charge. Because it's how to do it. Just end turn, and he can do it. Because the thing is, I needed that damage. Maybe this shit needs to be here. So 3, I'll take 4. But I need that guy to get injured. I can't clear him. Yeah, nah, it'll do her first. Because otherwise, yeah, these aren't going to die.
He got it! Think of all the delicious fruit we can grow!
Hey, fruit. Maybe I'm jumping the gun with the deadly attack. But no, it's it is quite important to get that plus 2. And that gives me the 4. But now I can't afford that. And it'd be a waste to do that. So I kind of have to do the backstab to get the thing. I also have a weapon that I can attack with. Which is an interesting concept. So I can now do that.
Here we go.
I mean, I probably should have done him. Let's rewind. I think I could be on the right track. If I do that, so that's a one health thing. There you go, look at that, like a magic. All right. Ta-da! There you go! Excellent! I don't know what the who or what that is, but whatever. So there you go, that was Primal Plays, was the Boomsday project. It's actually quite interesting. Interesting to see how I go further on. Oh, Jesus Christ. So yeah, here's all that to unlock a card back. So yeah, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. And as always, we'll see you next time. Bye for now.